All right, Damon, thank you. In Prince George's County, a middle school student is facing charges after police say he brought a gun to school. No one was injured, but the gun was found in a 13-year-old's backpack at El Nochoa Middle School in Landover Hills. Students notified security, and he was taken into custody just before 1 this afternoon. Police say that he also had ammo on him.